back, guys. My mom and I tried to get all the sand off the doll's shoes, and we managed to accomplish it. It was very hard. So this is what she looks like. And guess what? The little baby sister, little Miss Punk, is cleaning her litter box. She got punishment. Anyways, we're gonna move on to the next one, which is gonna be this one. Better get the trash can ready, and we'll start. Break a leg, it's an idiom. My teacher taught me that. Mr. Mars, he's really fun. I'm only in second grade, and I'm already making videos. I've been wanting to make videos for a long time. My mom wants me to give her the trash can so she can just hold it. Okay, so I already see a bit of the stickers. Put that to the side. And it's not a rare one. Still the same old pink one. Oh well. Okay, I'm gonna have a lot of stickers. I like stickers. Okay, these are really hard to do sometimes. Okay, there it is. Expect to open. Doll. Checklist. Little instructions guide. Slime bag. And let's go. Like I said, maybe in another video I could show you the water surprises. Or if I open up another one, I'll just show you the water surprises I've already experienced. Oh, wait. I'm moving that up yet. So this time I'm going to do the doll first. I love her so much. Jeannie's a little rabbit. Hop away, Jeannie. Hop away. That's so cute. So I wonder what she's gonna do. Ooh, I love the goldness. So pretty. What's her accessory thing? And I have my scissors way over here, just in case I need to use them. Okay, here's her little amulet. Super cute. I better not lose it. Otherwise, I would never put the genie bunny look in style. Her shovel. I bet her shovel's gonna be a bunny or kitty. Okay, I'm gonna need the scissors for this one. A gold bunny. Okay, Jeannie. If I grant you my wish, I wish I would get a rare in the LOL. The Glitter Series LOL. Looks like you have another litter box to clean. Little Miss Punk. Okay.
Can you get it?
I think so. Yeah, I think I got it. Maybe got it. Thanks for asking. though, Mommy.
Do you need help?
Yep, Mommy. Yep. JJ. Okay, let's open this. Pretty. Okay, this time I'm gonna use the scoop and make sure I use all the scoop. I'm guessing that Genie, what's Genie's name? Since it has to be like a Bunny Wishes. That's so cute. Doesn't look like she has anything for accessory or something. We'll just see. Yeah, I think she has something. Ooh! Pretty. Is it like a little iPad charm? Yeah, it's a little like iPad charm thingy. Okay, that's nice. Alright, I'm going to stop the video once again, and then I'll move on to the glitter series.
Was there anything else in there?
No, I don't think so. I know she doesn't come with shoes, since bunnies don't need shoes, but sometimes people will put shoes on their cats. This is not like Play-Doh. It is very, very hard to clean up. So if you have kinetic sand at your house, please always remember to clean it up. And maybe if you like, and if it's a different color from all the other kinetic sands you get in this little package thing, in the LOL little litter box, please, you can use a different color kinetic sand and mold. Keep molding. Okay. So, my mom is waving like this, so she wants me to say goodbye to you all once again.